Yeah,
first off, I want to just say,
so what happened? That wasn't you, right?
That somebody, oh, absolutely not, absolutely not. Shameful and disgraceful that somebody put it out.
Yeah.
Candidates there, Jerry Sheen, South Mooney Patel. She's an attorney. He's a good guy. He has kids at Harvard and West Point. They should not have to deal with any of this stuff.
So what do you think is driving this, Keith? I mean, is it that someone's trying to make the opposition look bad? Is it just a bunch of racists out there? Was it just a stupid prank? What do you think?
Well, this isn't the first piece that came out. There's been a group operating as a PAC, People for Progress. It's not not registered with ELEX. They're not on record with the state.
Okay.
And they've been putting stuff out about me and other Board of Ed candidates for the past 2 weeks. This past week, I filed a lawsuit in Superior Court, not thinking I'd be able to find out who was behind it until after the election.
Yeah.
We traced back, went up to Union Post Office, traced back the permit number, led us to the printer up in Irvington, which led us back to Jaffe Communications, which is the PR firm that runs the mayor's campaign and also has a public contract for $44,000 with the Township of Edison. So I'm not saying it's Jaffe Communications that's responsible for this, but I think it's probably the group of people that's responsible for this, People for Progress, is behind this.
So who are these guys? It's just some left-wing group? I mean, what are they?
Until Jaffe Communications, Jonathan Jaffe, comes forward and says who hired him to get this flyer printed and mailed out about me and the Board of Ed, other Board of Ed candidates, it's going to take a little investigating to get to the bottom of it.
So keep me posted. Now, you said you've got a lawsuit filed?
Yes, I filed one earlier in the week.
Okay. So you know what, Keith? Keep me posted. I mean, you got 5 days and a wake up to the election. How are your prospects? You're running against the incumbent. How do you feel about the election?
If we didn't have a good chance, they wouldn't be pulling stunts like this.
It's interesting you say that, Keith. I feel that way, too, that when they start to get desperate and nonsense starts to circulate around, and you don't know the source of it and it makes somebody look bad. Listen, this happens constantly. So it doesn't surprise me because that's the nature of politics. But at the same time, in today's world, you know, when you've got these organizations that are hiding and you don't know where the money's coming from, who's paying, something's got to give. So I applaud you for fighting for this.
Well, it would be nice if Mayor Lanky would step up and address this, being it does trace back to the PR firm that manages his campaign.
Keith, they never do, man.
Contract with the town.
They never do.
They'll sit and remain silent.
I don't know why the minute something like this happens on one side, you get, this happens all the time. They'll say, well, why didn't you denounce those people that were supporting you? But then the hypocrisy settles in because they say, well, it wasn't me. Well, anyway, Keith, listen, I got to jump.